Maureen's been stealing her grandmother's phone and calling Daniel all the time.
If I need a taxi, of course I call Daniel because I want to be with him. He's the boy that I like.
What? What are you doing?
Conley.
Really?
Enjoy your flight, yes.
Okay.
I heard Maureen, I think she was having phone sex with Daniel over the phone. Like, I never heard, like, such a thing. It literally sounded like something from the barn. Like, she was making all kinds of noises, and, like, it really freaked me out. Like, that really freaked me out.
This was just the beginning of a good night. The beginning of the best night.
Nervous.
I am kind of, but like I'm just so excited to finally go out with like new friends. And
I am so nervous. I feel like throwing up.
And like just skating.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Hi. How are you guys doing?
Good.
Heidi's stepdaughter was supposed to go out with us, but she couldn't make it. But her friends still invited us to hang out.
So what are your names?
Mine is Rosanna.
Solid.
What's yours?
Angel.
Angel, okay.
I'm Javier.
I'm Nina.
Okay.
I've actually never spoken to anyone from the Amish community, so it's like interesting. I would love to see how like they were raised and where they come from.
So like, is there like a like organization and it's like an Amish, you guys are like, we'll clean your house and also wear Amish.
Do you like ride your bike there or how do you get there?
They used to come and pick us up.
I wasn't sure like if you're allowed to get in cars at all.
Yeah, we're allowed to.
Okay.
So what like are you allowed to do and not allowed to do?
You're not allowed to have a phone.
Oh, okay.
There's no electricity.
So are you like not allowed to have mirrors?
Yes, we're allowed to have mirrors.
Oh, okay. I read that somewhere.
Some people say it's a sin, but in our house we had mirrors.
It's like a vanity thing, right? Like you're not allowed to be vain on your own appearance.
Yeah.
I have heard that there's Amish communities in Florida, and I actually saw them once at a water park, and they were in like full outfits, like all the way down to their ankles, and it was really surprising to me, but that's about all I've interacted with them.
So, Javier.
Like, I never heard, like, that name before. Like, where are you from?
Well, my dad's from Ecuador, so in South America.
Okay. Where is South America?
Well, we're in North America, so, like, really far south. I don't know.
Have you ever seen, like, a globe?
Yeah.
Okay, it's the continent right below where we are. That's called South America, and then we're North America.
I was actually a school teacher.
Really?
Yes. And I have first through eighth grade, and I had 16 students.
And you teach all of them?
Yes.
Whoa. So how much, like, school do you do? Do you go to, like, university at all?
No.
Or, like, college, no?
Nope.
How far did you go, I guess, in school?
Till eighth grade.
Okay.
These English people are making fun of us, and I don't even think that Rosanna realizes it. I think the English people think we're dumb.
So, have you guys had sushi before?
No.
Hopefully you'll like it.
I'll try. I guess I'll try whatever, but.
Okay, we have some ideas. And we were thinking like of kind of just getting a bunch of stuff and then we all like share it. Are you guys okay with that?
Yeah.
Okay. And then you can try a bunch of stuff.
Okay.
Which would be fun.
Yeah.
You ready, daughter?
Could we get the boats with the rolls and eel and cucumber? Can we also get the chirashi platter?
Your face is like, oh no.
What have we gotten ourselves into? I'm scared.
Ooh. There you go. The mango ones look amazing.
Okay, like, what is all this?
Straw fish.
We have our like our sushi rolls, and the rolls have like different parts in them. So there's gonna be mango and I think tuna. And our other roll is eel and cucumber. And then at the end, which looks just like raw fish, is called sashimi. And it's safe to
it's
eat.
Raw fish.
And it's raw fish.
Like, it looks like raw fish.
Yeah.
I just don't get why you wouldn't get sick of raw fish, because you get sick of eating other raw meat. So why wouldn't you get sick of eating raw fish?
I can't. Yes. It looks like it's real. Like, it's still jumping in the water.
It's alive.
Look, she's going for the octopus.
What is this?
Well, it feels alive. Once I like put it in my mouth, like I could have puked. Like it was so nasty.
Are we just gonna put all of it in our mouth?
All of it.
Are you okay?
You like it?
I feel like pooping. I hate sushi.
Have you had wasabi before?
Like that?
Yeah, that's good.
It's very spicy.
Oh my god. It's always good when people are out of their comfort zones, because I feel like you have to keep pushing your bubble, and then like we're all gonna be in like a big bubble together. Because if you say no, you just ended that opportunity to go further and to learn something or to meet new people.
Do you guys have like boyfriends?
I have a crush on a guy.
Is he Amish?
He's the Amish taxi driver.
Mis fancy te vela cena.
I don't see anything. I'm finding that chill not to drink.
I hope.
For Maureen. Everything is just then you're this and then you're that and then you're this and then you're cute. It's just on and on and on.
I mean, he's a really nice guy and I just really like him.
Do you guys like hug guys?
Amish don't hug.
They don't?
No.
Okay.
But they do behind the curtains.
Okay, the Amish aren't supposed to hug, but Maureen's not afraid to have phone sex with Danny.
What do you guys like to do for fun?
Shopping.
We definitely need to hang out again.
We could go thrift shopping.
Oh, yeah.
They seem really nice. I'm hoping like we can stay friends and get to know each other more.